Four seamers, top order batters who get a lot of runs, and a green wicket, and it'll nip about everywhere. So it's about who gets a it's about who can hold the technique the longest and bat time, because it's definitely going to do a bit. It always does. Their seamers are outstanding. They've got Rushworth Funyuns, young lad, I think Coughlin, or I forgot what his name is, but look, they've got a lot. They've got Hastings as well. They're a strong side. We're going to have to play very, very good cricket for 4 days to come out on top. You know, we ourselves are kind of, with Yards is obviously carrying a little niggle, and Nashi's hopefully going to come back. But look, we're down to, I won't say the bare bones, but you know, we don't have that large, strong squad that we had the pre-season. But fingers crossed, the lads can come out, have a couple of days off, and feel strong up in Durham.